That must be Jonas. And how many soldiers are nearby? One, two, three. They're not paying much attention. This should be easy. That must be Jonas. And how many soldiers?
Thank you. an assassin? Does Saladin have his eyes on poor Cyprus too?
The assassins have no ties to the Saracen. Our business is our own.
Whatever the case, word of your presence is widespread, and the Bull has put a bounty on your head, and the head of your female consort.
I'm worth more and more every day. Curious last words, Jonas. Still, you are helpful. If mercenaries are combing the streets searching for me and Maria, she won't be safe for much longer.
Memory log updated.
Going, son.
They jumped us. It was all so sudden.
Well, Maria, it seems there's a hefty price on both our heads.
A price? Goddamn Bouchard. He probably thinks I'm your bloody apprentice.
Someone called the Bull has dispatched his men to search for us.
The Bull? So they gave that zealot his own parish?
Is he a friend of yours?
Hardly. His name is Moloch. He's a pious blowhard with arms like tree trunks.
Do you know the Resistance safe house in the Commons?
I know where it is, but I've never been inside. I'm just a foot soldier for the Resistance.
I can't be seen with Maria, so you'll have to take her. Keep her out of sight, and meet me there when you're safe.
I know some back alleys and tunnels. It may take longer, but we'll get her there in one piece.
Thank you.
careful!
Do you think he's being chased by something?
I just got word that someone found poor Jonas's body. What a waste, eh?
You knew him better than me. I'm sure he understood the risk of playing both sides.
Yes, unfortunately, this has complicated things. Jonas was a respected Cypriot, and his death has sparked riots near the old church. The public is hungry for revenge, and to quell this, the bull will call you out. You may lose the support of the resistance.
One death is enough to spark a riot?
The bull has been a cruel master, and unlike the Templars, he actually believes what he preaches. He loathes our local faith, and even went so far as to steal a set of historic scrolls from us, claiming they were symbols of pagan blasphemy.
But Jonas was a traitor. Did the Resistance not know?
Not enough of them, I am afraid. The Resistance is quite scattered.
Well, you'll have the chance to tell them yourself. Some men are on their way here now.
You are bringing people here? People you can trust?
I'm not sure who I can trust right now, but it's worth the risk. Right now, I have to stop these riots from spreading.
And per our bargain, I will see what I can do about getting you close to Beauchart. A deal is a deal, eh?